It was the year 2020, and the coronavirus had reached even the tiniest fairies in the Kirk Woods, so they had to leave their mushroom school and attend classes on Zoom.
Good morning, class. Everyone had their cameras on and their microphones on. I have good news for you this morning. We're not going to be having the quiz on magical mushrooms. Instead, I've got a new student. She's a foreign exchange student and will be with us for the winter term only. This is Holly, the Christmas fairy, and I would like all of you to introduce yourselves and make her feel welcome.
My name is Disco the Party Fairy. I love to have a good time partying with all my friends. We play games, dance, and drink lemonade.
I love pot and I want to see. I give treats and share.
Lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop, lollipop, oh, lolly, 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 lollipop.
Hi, my name is Scratch and Fairy.
Fairy, Tooth Fairy, hey, wake up. Turn your mic on.
I am the Tooth Fairy. I have a very important job. And because I work nights, I tend to get a little sleepy during class.
I have my own commercial. I can be red, purple, and yellow, but today I chose to be green. This is my little brother Jack. He just auditioned to a Fairios commercial.
The hand that you dish is can feel soft at your face with mild green fairy liquid.
Now, boys, I'd like you to introduce yourself nicely.
Go ahead, Menace.
No, you go.
Our names are Dennis and Menace, and that is our cousin Jack.
We have a dog, but we can't bring him to school anymore because he causes more trouble than we do.
We are pixies, but there are not many of us, so we have to go to school with the gorillas.
And now we have another one.
It's lovely to meet you all. My name is Holly the Christmas Fairy, and I bring Christmas every year on the 25th of December. Don't you know what Christmas is? Oh, it's a lovely time of color and fun, of party and dance, of eating and dressing up. There are special decorations and trees are brought into the house with holly and mistletoe. Families get together and friends celebrate.
That sounds wonderful.
Ooh, great. Cool.
Yeah.
Can we do it every week?
No, it's only once a year, and because it's so special, we celebrate the birth of Jesus.
We don't know anything about Christmas or Jesus.
Please tell us.
A long time ago in the world of man, a very special child was born. His parents had traveled a long way to the land of their fathers, but Mary was expecting a baby any day, and the journey was long and hard. When they arrived at Bethlehem, so many people were there that there was no room for them, and they had to take shelter in a stable with animals.
Ew, that must have stunk in there.
It was a very humble place for a king to be born.
A king?
In this place, a baby was born. But this was no ordinary baby. This was Jesus, God's son.
How wonderful.
That night, angels came to shepherds in the fields and sang with great joy. A star shone bright in the sky and led three wise men to the new family, where they brought gifts and bowed down and prayed. But this was just the beginning of the story. Because of Jesus, all who believe can be forgiven, and he is the way to everlasting life.
Can we learn more about Jesus?
Yes, I can probably do some research and plan a lesson plan.
So this kid was born in a barn, and angels followed and stalled to see him, and three wise men guys sing a song?
Not exactly, Dennis. Let me show you this video I have that might help you all understand the story a little better.
Is this the real birth? Is it nativity? Caught in a census in the town of his ancestry. Open your eyes, look up to the skies and see.
He's just a poor boy, foretold by prophecy.
Because the wise men come, wise men go, angels high, shepherds low.
This is how God's love shows.
It's a wondrous story to me.
He told her not to fear. Mary, now it's just begun. Your son is gonna wash our sins away. Mary, ooh, the God who reigns on high has sent his son through.
Shepherds watch over there, flies at night time.
Angels shout like lightning, very, very frightening me.
Peace on earth, peace on earth, unto you is well this
day. I'm just a shepherd, nobody loves me.
He's just a shepherd from a far family. Angels have come to the stable and see.
Wise men come, wise men go, will Herod let him live? Joseph, Mary, Joseph.
Mary, Joseph, better go to Egypt now. Gonna save your son who paid for me. For me. For me.
Jesus, it's the story of Jesus. Was
it's a wondrous story to me.
A good story. This is why we celebrate his birth in such a joyful way. We exchange gifts, spend time with family and friends, and have a party.
Well, that's for me. I love a party.
Me too. That's a treat for anyone.
I'm going to decorate a tree for baby Jesus.
I can help, Far. I've seen many trees in my travels.
Does anyone have any questions?
Oh, me? Yes, I must know where you got that fabulous outfit.
Oh, I got it at a lovely little Christmas village that had doll-sized clothes just for me.
Love it.
I have one more thing to show you. This is a nativity scene. And when you see one of these, it reminds us of the gift of Jesus.